At around the same time, the ruler of the towns in that area told everyone they had to go back to where they grew up, so he could count how many people were from each place. That meant Mary and Joseph would have to go back to Joseph's hometown of Bethlehem.